Hey everyone, welcome to Logan's Mosh Pit. Glad to have you here. Today we're going to do another episode of 1 Minute Reviews, the series where I evaluate some awesome albums in a nutshell. Join me as Def Leppard's Pyromania album blazes across my channel. 1 Minute starts now. Def Leppard's breakthrough third album, Pyromania, ignited in 1983. 10 tracks in total, 3 savage singles, Photograph, Rock of Ages, and Foolin'. Strongest song equals a rather revolutionary Rock of Ages. Weakest song, a tepid Too Late for Love. Most overrated tune was Photograph, but also I completely understand why fans adore it. Most underrated? Man, so hard to pick. I'm a bite the bullet and choose Billy's Got a Gun by the slimmest of margins. Caught in the crosshairs, Die Hard the Hunter collected the Standout Song Award. Photograph probably poses as the overall fan favorite. Joe Elliott's best vocal moment happened when he squealed the word show to close the curtain during the track Stage Fright. Not to mention Steve Clark's expanding and contracting guitar solo within Foolin' seriously rendered his top guitar moment. The funniest line from the first song, Rock Rock Till You Drop, was, "Cause your mama don't mind what your mama don't see." Toasting a long relationship, seeking sources of entertainment, and painful incidents opening doors that could change victims into assailants envelops some reoccurring themes. Final score, fire emoji, out of 10.